Begin secure transmission. Good morning, 007. For the past 3 years, a high-ranking Russian general, Arkady Arumov, has been stealing Russian military equipment and selling it on the black market. We have reason to believe he's about to ship a cache of high-tech weapons to a terrorist organization that has been targeting our embassies. Along with Agent 006, your mission is to infiltrate his base of operations, destroy the weapons cache, and, if need be, eliminate General Arumov. Agent 006 has already surveyed the facility. Time is of the essence, 007. An unmarked cargo plane is already en route, due to pick up those weapons for the terrorists in 45 minutes. Do you copy?
Confirm. We're in position.
Good luck, James. MI6 out.
Welcome to Russia.
MI6 has given us the go-ahead on a mission.
Let's wait until the last truck passes. I'll take the cart on the left, you take the one on the right. Now, let's go.
Girls? No, I mean action! We are soldiers, not guards. We crave action. We live for action. We are men of action. There is no action here.
Nice work, James.
Just like old times.
You take the tower, but watch out for that sniper. I'll get the truck.
That we already passed inspection.
Good! Then this should go quickly.
But the timetable will be late. All I know is what they tell me. Security has been tightened. Nobody gets through.
Great. Majestic. Why not take the food out of my mouth? Maybe my damn fillings while you're at it.
Ivan, when you're done under there, take a look in his mouth.
All right. We will wait.
Tower clear.
See if you can find any extra firepower in there. We've got company heading to the bridge. Can you handle it?
I've got them.
What are you doing, 007? Taking a tea break? Let's get on with it.
Target's down.
Area clear. I'm moving to the truck.
Moving to your location.
Nobody ever died being too careful.
Words to live by. So how much do you know about Orimov?
Only what I read in the dossier. But after the fall of the Soviet Union, he became jealous of the oligarchs. All their new money, and went into business, freelancing for himself. Up ahead. The checkpoint. We're running 6 minutes behind. If anything goes wrong, be prepared to move. How's your Russian these days?
Как всегда, хорошо.
Эй, ты! Видал из грузовика?
В чем проблема, сержант?
Спецдоставка из Москвы. 15 минут никому двигался!
Почему я никогда не видел тебя? Ты новый?
Переведен.
Давайте документы!
Я сказал! Видал из грузовика!
Let's get out of here, Alec!
Yeah!
James, come on!
Look! What the hell are they doing with one of those?
We haven't the time. Let's go. Come on, James. Let's move!
What the hell is happening up there? Have you heard anything new?
Нет. It's probably just another surprise inspection. They used to let us know beforehand, like we don't have enough to do already.
Oh! I need help!
Did you see that helicopter?
Yeah. What of it?
It looked EMP hardened, designed to survive an electromagnetic pulse.
The blast from the weapons cache will take care of it.
I'm getting a picture for MI6.
Don't waste your time. You'll be late reaching the rendezvous point.
Get on with it. I'll cover you.
They pull back. I'm moving out.
Open fire! Thank you. someone there?
Thank you.
you found your precious helicopter yet, Bond? When you finish with your holiday snaps, Bond, meet me at the rendezvous. We're running out of time.
Stop him! there's something.
Over there!
James, I've created a little diversion to cover our exit.
Tower 2, come in, over. Have you seen the intruder? Tower 2, I'm sending backup to your location. Tower 2, we are approaching from the helipad.
Thank you.
James, have you reached the rendezvous yet? Thought that after the fall of communism, the Russians might have invested in some 21st century transportation by now.
Fire.
Let's move it, 007. I think we've outstayed our welcome.
James, get over here! We've got to make the jump!
Take off your parachute. Hand it over.
If you insist.
Nice trick. Doing it without a parachute. Trying to show me up.
You said we were running late. Let's move.
Hey, James. For England?
For England, Alec. Always for England.
Got you, Alec.
Good. MI6 won't be able to reach us down here, but we'll be able to contact each other through the alternate channels on the ultra-low frequency sideband. We've got 19 minutes till those terrorists make the pickup. It should be enough, so long as Yurimov hasn't spotted us.
I'll take the fuel tanks.
I'll get the weapons cache. Last one out buys the first round.
You're on.